Farrah Abraham, a teenage mother, has welcomed a new family member. Yesterday, the teen mom star posted a picture of the newborn cat to her Instagram stories. Farrah took a picture of her 14-year-old daughter holding a small kitten. Wearing an enormous black t-shirt, Sophia nuzzled the little kitten while flaunting her edgy black and purple hair. The gray tabby kitten appeared at ease in Sophia's arms and surveyed the space with curiosity. At Sophia Abraham, new kitten Neptune, is how 31-year-old Farrah captioned the picture. This year, the family has welcomed several furry members already. Farrah purchased two newborn goats for her and her kids in January. She posted the following on Instagram, at Sophia Abraham just received a newborn goat. Oh no! The MTV veteran also shared a video of herself adoring the white goat and pointing to its hooves as she said, "Oh my gosh, look at the baby goat hoof. So did I," was her caption for the video. New baby goat, baby moon, adorable. Regretfully, Farrah, who has previously been charged with animal abuse, encountered a great deal of criticism for purchasing the goats. "Doesn't she live in an apartment in Austin?" a Reddit user asked. "How is she giving these impoverished babies a place to live? So irresponsible," wrote another, while a third remarked angrily, "Oh, oh no. These wretched creatures. She is not in need of pets. And what about Starburst, Farrah's unfortunate pony? She's probably going to cage them because she doesn't know the first thing. Poor things," said another user. Following the US Sun's exclusive disclosure that Farrah had two peacocks in her apartment, there was a strong outcry. When her neighbors learned that she was retaining the birds at the upscale high-rise, they filed complaints in November. The reality actress posted a video on her Instagram stories introducing the peacocks, who were housed in a tiny cage. The insider also mentioned that Farrah lives in an apartment with her cat and two dogs, Cupcake and Zucan, whose fur is periodically colored. She also complained about losing her daughter's expensive boa constrictor in the pad. It's unknown if the snake escaped from the flat when peacocks were still living there. Additionally, Farrah was charged with mistreating her pony Starburst after letting kids borrow the animal and paint its coat. A picture of Starburst with vibrant handprints on her flanks was shared by her. After Farrah claimed the horse was mistreated and suffered a black eye while residing at her father's house, the horse was taken to a stable. The reality celebrity stated that her Starburst's eye treatment cost her $4,000 in medical expenses.